due to the possibility of a significant weather event. The weekly test of the National Weather Service radio warning alarm tone feature has been canceled.
So you'll cancel it for an SVR and a marginal risk that's in like four of your Texas counties out of eight, but not for a flash flood warning and no marginal risk.
The test of the National Weather Service radio warning alarm tone feature is scheduled for 7 p.m. today.
Yes, they will still be testing, even though there is literally a flash flood warning for the Enid area.